All right, how much do you know about recruiting just in general?
Well, I was still at the learning stage. I didn't know much about it or really doing anything besides playing in the football games and stuff and just the colleges look at you. But this is my first time ever actually coming to like a college stadium, learning about how to recruit and stuff. I've been trying to get it each and every way. Mama need a house, baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard. Guess what I'm going to do?
Hands the ball, I'm raising. Touchdown, West Mesquite. Touchdown. Wrangler scores. Hard. Number 14 with the carry. Close mouths, don't get fed on this boulevard. Raashaan Reason, only a sophomore in West Mesquite. Maybe his first varsity touchdown of his career, and it gives West Mesquite the lead at 32-28. So that is a first down. It's first and goal to go at the 5-yard line for West Mesquite. Same ball marks at the left
just
hash
a different day, day. I could try to get it each and every way. Mama need a house, baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard. Guess what I'ma do? And he did just that on that play.
Catch
that guy is just
really something, isn't he?